some bozo. Bozo. Really? Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business, whole team got wins. And the wheels suspended, I told them. What I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, ayy. I had to tighten the plan. Got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops. If he drop, I just hit my dance. I was popped. They just watched. Had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 since. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who was the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he folding again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on 10.
They don't know my name. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade. Tie me up in chains. I get through the pain. Taste sweet on my face like it's lemonade.
They say fall and you let go. But I know I got an antidote to retain some kind of self-control. Look inside my head through a telescope. You erase all the calls from a telephone. No sense of smile, maybe tell a joke. Holding back your tears, singing minimal syllables. Yeah, look at me, at the asylum. Was a fatal mistake, cause the time ain't up. Yet the parts of my mind don't get much love. If you want in my head, come and call me up. You look like a twisted Robin Hood. Yeah, you take from the rich and the poor and us. Wearing diamond shoes where you walk your pugs. In a town you create where there ain't no love.
Where do I go?
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. A moment ago, here was the scene. The Falcons coming out from their tunnel to the roar of all the folks here in Atlanta. We're ready for football as these Falcons get set to match up with the Dallas Cowboys.
Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas.
Greg Zuerlein now. He'll handle the to get us started, and we are underway from Atlanta. Fielded in the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
Sack. A bad start there. A big loss on their first play from scrimmage. It's second down. A deep ball for Gurley. This is intercepted. Picked up by Trayvon Diggs. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line. They may have thrown the interception. Obviously, obviously less than ideal, but I think they also sent a message that they're going to push the ball downfield in this one.
Yeah, not afraid to take their shots right away, huh? What was that, like a 9-9-9 route? 9 meaning go? Just went ahead and went for it. Didn't work out so well because it certainly appeared the defense was prepared. But I'm with you. Okay, so didn't work this time. Doesn't mean we won't try it again later. I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting here. Getting 3 points at the end of this drive, that would feel disappointing.
They'll get only 3 there, so it leaves them with a 3rd and 7 ahead. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. But how about this? 4th and long, and they're going to go for it.
3 and 0.
Prescott from the gun, looking deep in the direction of Cooper. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by Darquez Denard. So a pretty shaky start here for both sides.
Yeah, each quarterback's throwing a ball to the other team. Do you think on both sidelines, they're sitting them down and saying, okay, remember, this is the cover.
Now the pressure comes and he goes down. Just inside the 10, back at the 9. The tank, DeMarcus Lawrence with a sack. To try again after the sack. Ryan hit, and he lost the football. That's picked up by the Cowboys. And it won't be a pick six, but he will have his guys set up at the 2-yard line. How about this starting field position? 1st and goal from 2 yards out. Dak's going to keep it. And this will result in him losing yardage. Back to the 3. It's a loss of 1 yard there, and it's 2nd down.
It's a loss of 1. Brings up 2nd and goal at the Falcons.
Zeke going to get it on the option. And he'll get in. Touchdown, Cowboys.
Touchdown.
A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead. Oh, and now they're going to fake it. On that sideline, they're saying that was more like it. The 1st down run went backwards, that time into the end zone.
And I like their little bit of courage and play calling, too. Because after an unsuccessful run, especially one where you lose yardage, you oftentimes go right to throwing the football. They came right back with a running play, and it paid off handsomely.
Zerline to kick off for Dallas.
So they went for 2 and failed. They didn't use him on the PAT, but now he boots this one away with a 6-0 lead. Taken in the end zone. He's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
But conventional football, football 101, tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like you had green on that play.
A throw left side to start out. That's complete. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up 2nd down. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the 1st quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. 1st quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked up by Trayvon Diggs. And he's able to get it back to the 33-yard line. They told us repeatedly earlier in the week in our meetings, we need some plays from our defense here on the road early. They got one.
And don't think they were above all week long pointing out to their defense that the other defense is rated higher than them. You got to let that happen, guys? Is that how we're going to play? And they responded to the challenge.
He's going to let this go for the end zone. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up 2nd down. 2nd and 10 from the 33-yard line. Throwing. Prescott. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that is caught. Touchdown, Cowboys. Amari Cooper. 33 yards. And the Cowboys will extend their lead. Well, you know he can be explosive, and he's ultra explosive there on the fly route.
And you know how many times we've talked to coaches and we've had quoted back to us, well, you know something? When you execute really well,
doesn't matter if they know it's coming or not. But sometimes athleticism beats you as well. He just took off and went. That's almost like one of your Turkey Bowl games, isn't it? Just go long,
backyard.
Man. I'll hit you. And it worked really well for them.
Well, not content with a first quarter lead, I guess. They're going to go onside kick. Cowboys recovered it. Yes, Cowboy football. Well, there you go. Just your everyday leading big and you onside kick it with a lead. They got it. I mean, it worked, but interesting call.
I think because they have such a margin, they feel a little bit bolder about what they're doing. And it's not only just to try and increase their lead, but that's their way of saying we're in full control of this game.
This is caught inside the 15. And he takes this thing way down into Atlanta territory.
At the 10-yard line.
First down, Prescott. Looking in zone, but it's incomplete. Cooper again the target, but it'll be second and goal.
Well, they've got man coverage on the outside, and my scouting report on these DBs tells me that they love to take matters in their own hands. They want man coverage, not zone. And there was good coverage there that forced the incompletion.
That is caught. It's Cooper for the Cowboy touchdown. With his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Cowboys will add on to their lead.
The kick is good.
And he'll bang that one through.
It's the score, Cowboys 21, Falcons nothing. Greg Zuerlein to kick off for Dallas.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. Fielded in the end zone. And this will not be brought out. It's a touchback.
At their own 25-yard line.
About set to begin their next drive. The Falcons offense at the line. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here, but you also don't have to go ahead and force everything either.
Second and 10 now, Ryan. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. So the sack pushes him back, and now third and long for Ryan and the Falcons. From the shotgun, Ryan. Here is he throws there, incomplete.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
Looks like Ryan's going to stay out there. Indeed, they're going to try for this on fourth down. Here we go on fourth down with Ryan. A deep ball for Gurley. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete. And all the way down to the 39. Fourth down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. On first and 10, it's Ryan. Ryan hit, and he lost the football. And the Cowboys have recovered. He already had the one fumble loss, so now two fumbles lost.